We're at the intersection of Mojave and Stewart, going east. The building that you see in front of you is the City of Las Vegas Detention Center. It takes up the whole block from Mojave all the way to Pecos. This is going east. And right here is the bail window where you can get information and post bail. And this is the administrative building for the City of Las Vegas Detention Center.